London.
I'm lucky to be a test driver when I'm not here commentating, and believe me...
All right, we'll get back to that shortly, as it is about to get underway.
Last lap was a 1:49.8.
The time of the last lap was a 1:46.7.